Hello, so to actually get the real car back to the Aurora, you just need to step out of the depot. And when you arrive at this location, I mean, it's not so easy to identify, but you can always see there are two barrels on fire. And also, there is this guy over here. And also, there are a lot of mutants, and sometimes demons are above. So, you have to switch the real car over here. Switch the track. Yeah, that was a very smooth operation. By the way, don't spend too much time here because you'll get swarmed. And then let's get on the little passenger train. All aboard the, I don't know, the Artium Express. And let's get out of here as soon as possible. And then you have to change the line again. But let's enjoy this beautiful train ride. Choo-choo. Okay. By the way, they have an air freshener with a radioactive logo on it. That's just hilarious. And here we have the second barricade. If you want the short story, you just have to go to that, you know, the bandit base, which is the big, it's a big building, you'll not miss it. Go to the bandit base and go to the second floor of the building, and then there is a switch up there. Otherwise, I'll just explore it a little more casually right now. Because I already killed the bandits. So yeah, let's see what we have here. Of course, you have a few resources, so pick them up, you'll need them. And let's make sure our gun is in proper condition. So yeah, I already killed the bandits in some of the first videos. Actually, I think it was the first video I made for the game. And this is how you clean your gun. Just press F. This one is really, really dirty. Well, I guess I know what gun I'm using the most. Let's make a few more AK bullets. And then we can go. I mean, they give you this pot for a reason, so use it. Now, this is how you tell you enter, you are entering enemy territory. Now, since I already killed all the bandits over here, there shouldn't be any trouble, so I can just go up and press the thing. Yeah, they shouldn't have respawned. There are about 10 bandits at least here, so watch out. Okay, you just have to go to the back over here. Ah, so tired. Wish I could run for more than 10 seconds. Maybe if we had a level up system, we could do that. Okay, now you go up here. As I mentioned, be very, very careful. 10 bandits at least over here. I already looted the entire place, so no problems there. Well, and you have to press this thing. Shut up already, you big scarecrow or you big crow. Looks like I already pressed it, so we should be okay to cross right now. It's kind of bad that they let you do this before you know what it does. And since I don't want to break my legs, I'll just go back the way I came. I guess the demon has been following me for a few moments, right? Hello, little critter. Do you want to be petted? Oh, such a cute little critter that can dig its way through concrete, solid concrete, yeah. I think that we have our eyes on you or something. Ah, who knows at this point. So let's try to break through. I may have bugged my game or something, but I want to be sure. Yes, yes. Looks like a superhero. Soviet superhero ghoul. Let's hit our head against the chain. Hey, rabbits. Don't worry, rabbits. Nothing bad will happen to you. No one needs rabbits in this post-apocalyptic nightmare. Most times you'll see people eating chicken. Okay, let's move this big trailer. What? Do I need more speed? Is that what you're telling me? Okay, let's try that again. Well, this is definitely bad. Okay, let's go back to the Aurora. I hope we're... Oh, look at that little dog. I never noticed it. Yeah, that was the railway car we had to get. A lot of pretty little details to look at while you're driving. And we can see our hands. That's a car sticker. Pretty awesome, I have to say. That's a gasoline barrel. Let's see what other things we have here. A photo, some religious paintings. Of course the dice. Well, I hope the starfish doesn't come to... Okay, that was only a crow. Don't be scared. Nothing can hurt us. We're in our own little bubble. Look at how many cigarettes they smoked in here. Which is a bad idea because we have a fuel can and a tin can full of cigarettes. Just passing through, guys. Let me do my job. Yeah, that's a fire hazard. Of course, everyone is hardcore in the Metro universe. As you can see, there is a no smoking sign.
Great job. Now get over here. The caravan has arrived.
Okay, okay, I'm coming, Miller. Well, good thing I killed all those bandits before. Yeah, a peaceful little journey. Now the Aurora gets a big upgrade. I hope I don't run anyone through. Okay, they moved out of the way. I was holding the W button all the time. I hope I was not driving automatically.
Yeah, our old home is here.
That's amazing! I knew you had great potential, even back
Uncle
then at the jammer.
Will you find my teddy?
Ah, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line.
Wait a minute, I still have to find that teddy. I can't live without the teddy. And oh man. I guess I can't enter to see what's inside. They want to modify it and make it more hospital or something. Have more, you know, living capabilities.
Though with all the destruction,
come
is there anything such
I have
as
something
a straight
to talk
line
to you about.
Anymore?
Okay, let's go, Miller.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even
Hello,
know how
Artyom.
To thank you.
Hello. Got any upgrades for me?
You're back.
I am.
You did great. Thank you.
I did.
So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... And... I pray to God it works out.
Yes.
I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Well, thank you for that. I'm not a tank jock, well.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Oh, you...
Good luck. And thanks again.
Here, have this.
Oh,
where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Well, this wasn't anywhere in the guides and things I saw, so I got the guitar on top of the tower. Yeah, it was the tower where we rescued some villagers, and it was, I mean, it's not so hard to see if you look around. Oh, nice, I didn't know you could do that. I think it was that tower or the tower with the Baba Yaga house. So look for a power tower like that. Oh, that's the tower. Yeah, I think I found a guitar in that tower. Okay, that was a nice little show. Now, before I do anything else, oh, he left it here near the fire. Well, that's not a good idea. Guess nothing bad can happen. Sure. And before I leave this area, I just want to go back to the... Let me see where it is. And get the teddy bear, because I have to also go there to get the metal detector. Because I have all the upgrades on the map.
He's really a risk taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Okay, yes it is. Now let me think about this for a moment.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
Have to go by boat and then go there and get the teddy bear. And also the metal detector. I don't know what the metal detector does, but I want all the upgrades on the first map. So I probably got all of them, you saw some in the videos. So let's just enjoy another peaceful run. Yeah, it's kind of fun to run around while you have no objective and you are fully geared. I heard that. Besides, we're almost nearing the completion of the map, and I want to do a full playthrough of the game anyway, so yeah, getting... Yeah, so these bandits did respawn. Time to pump my gun. Okay, does anyone want to surrender? Okay, wants to surrender.
Like really?
Please surrender. Why the... Come on, guys, surrender? I don't really care.
I can get this. There he is!
Okay, now I can loot him because he's sitting there like a little... Okay, that's better. Now I can loot all of them with in peace. Yeah, so be careful because some of the bandits will respawn. I hear growling. And I don't like to hear that. I like to hear the song of the birds, which are mostly crows at this point, but hey, who cares? I also don't want to get stuck here. Yeah, I think the guitar was on top of this building. Ah, well, I mean, I can waste a little time since I already did my main objective for the episode. Okay, I can hear stuff moving outside, and I don't like to hear stuff moving outside. I wish you could sleep in some other locations, because now I have to go and heal up. Who's doing that heavy breathing? I hate it. Okay, let's reload our guns and be prepared for anything. Yeah, whatever, let's just use the needle. What? I hit something. Is that the Tsar fish? Come on, mister, I spared your life. Can you give me a break? I mean, I didn't want to kill you and I left you alive. Can you leave this place so I can go get the teddy bear? Why did you come so close to me? Oh man, look at this big guy. He doesn't mess around. This is the only boat I have to cross this part of the map. Oh! Thank you, Paul. Thanks, you almost saved my life, big guy. Well, I think he's not so bad now. What was that? What happens if I want to cross the river? Will you let me? I mean, we are friends now, right? Yeah, we're friends now. I'm sure of it. He'll eat me. He will definitely eat me. Oh, I just love the boat mechanics in the game. So realistic, right? We're friends. We are friends. Remember that. Why does this feel like an episode of Steve Irwin? It feels like an episode of Steve Irwin. Where am I? Well, I crossed the river and that's what counts. Well, I need to cross even further than this. Okay, thank you for your help. That was too intense for my liking, but hey, we crossed the river. Okay, let's let the big shrimp enjoy his dinner. And now I keep pressing the N button instead of the M button. Well, he had a nice little house going in there for him. Okay, no one can see me. This is kind of like a tactical game. I'm playing it like it's... I don't know, Mario or something. Yeah, that was a nice little hideout, but it looked more like a funeral pyre. To be honest. Yeah, so the metal detector is very, very close to the teddy bear. For once, the game seems a little more peaceful because I killed all the bandits in the area. But the mutants are still here, and I'm only one man, right? One man with a dream. Of not being eaten alive and just taking a nice little vacation on a train. Yeah, I think this will be a good episode. I mean, this will be a good spot to leave the game and try again tomorrow, right? So warm and nice in here. Now let's use that Russian healing potion. Russian healing potion. I don't understand why they had to make it like this, but hey. Consoles. See you next time. Bye.